Yeah, when I say the song, and I say, and then you will sing, hey, yeah, 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 yeah. You think you can do that? And I say, hey, yeah, 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 yeah. Hey, yeah, yeah. I said, hey, what's going on? Okay, let's try one more time. And I say, hey, yeah, 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 yeah. Hey, yeah, yeah. I said, hey, what's going on? Okay, that's it. All right, let's see. I love to see your, I love to hear your voice. Impronto singer, huh? Years and my life is still try to get at the great big hill of hope for a destination. I realized quickly when I knew I should that the world was big, but it's brotherhood of men. What's going on? And so I cry sometimes when I'm lying in bed, just to get it all out that's in my head. And I'm feeling a little peculiar. So I wake in the morning and I step outside and I take a deep breath and I get real high. And oh my mom's, what's going on? Here we go, you can sing louder. And I say, hey, yeah, 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 yeah. Hey, yeah, yeah. I said, hey, what's going on? One more time. And I say, hey, yeah, 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 yeah. Hey, yeah, yeah. I said, hey, what's going on? Thank you. So I wake in the morning and I step outside and I take a deep breath and I get real high and I scream out of top of my lungs, what's going on? Here we go again. And I say, hey, yeah, 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 yeah. Hey, yeah, yeah. I said, hey, what's going on? Hey, yeah, 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 yeah. I said, hey,
what's going on? And my life is still trying to get back the great big hill of hope. For a destination.
Right, thank you. Let us give our hands a round of applause for singing the chorus part. Right. That's Jason Mars. That's the new generation song. We sing one more so that we can feel young at heart. And then we go back to the old songs, like the Frank Sinatra song. So this one is I'm Yours. The title of the song is I'm Yours. Do you like the song? Do you like that that song that we just sang last night? Last time? Yeah, that's Jason Mars. Well, you done me and I felt I melted. I tried to be chill, but you're so hot that I melted. I fell right through the crack. I'm trying to get back, but the cool down round, I've been giving it my best step, and nothing gonna step me but the dying invention. I reckon it's again my turn to win some. No more, no more, it cannot wait. I'm yours. Well, open up your mind and see like me. Open up your plans and down you're free. Look into your eyes and you find love, 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 love. Listen to the music and people dance and sing. We're just one big family. It's your God's forsaken love to be love, 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 love. Well, I won't hesitate no more. No more, it cannot wait. I'm yours, there's no need to complicate. Our time is short, this is my fate. I'm yours. You're not familiar with the song. Alright, we'll go back to the popular old song. Alright. Now we're gonna sing. I'm just trying those songs. This one, I'm sure you know this one. The Tennessee Waltz by Patsy Cline. I was waltzing with my darling to the Tennessee. And my old friends I happened to see. I introduced her to my loved one, and while they were waltzing, my friend stole my sweetheart from me. I remember the night Yes, I lost my little darling the night they were playing the beautiful Tennessee one. I remember the night at a Tennessee one. Only you know how much I have loved. Yes, I lost my little darling the night they were playing the beautiful Tennessee one. Right. Thank you, Mercy.
I'm just here.
This song is from Peter, Paul, and Mary. The title of the song is If I Had a Hammer. Heard of the song?
What?
If I Had a Hammer. I'd hammer in the morning.
If I have a hammer.
Hammer. I'd hammer in the morning. Right? Here you go. You know the song? You can
see?
No. Okay, here you go. Sorry, it's not so good. Yeah, one more time, take two. If I had a hammer, I'd hammer in the morning, I'd hammer in the evening, all over this land. I'd hammer out danger, I'd hammer out the warning, I'd hammer out the love between my brothers and my sisters. That's Peter, Paul, and Mary. We will sing the familiar songs. They're all new, huh? You're not used to those songs. We'll sing the familiar song. Where's your dancing partner, Giselle? And where's your? Oh, okay. Okay. You still can dance, the two of you?
Yeah. Oh, I know she can.
Yeah, she can, right? Let's sing the dancing song. Yeah. Everything I know, I can't begin to know it. Now that I know it's going strong. What's in the spring? Would you like to sing the Stand By Me song?
Oh, we are all going to sing it, yeah! All
right. I'll do the intro. Stand by me, no matter who you are, no matter where you go, you still need somebody to stand by me, no matter how much money you got, how much friends you got. Still need somebody to stand by me. Take it away, Giselle.
Stand by me.
I should have brought the A chord. I'm sorry.
That's okay. It happened. It's okay. Yeah. It was still good. Both your glasses.
I thought I'm having the C. Because I take the A, but I forgot I bring the
C.
I brought the G one.
G one.
It's okay. But you sing good. You sing good. You all sing good.
And
yeah.
Yes, everyone.
Everyone sing good. Huh?
Yes.
But we can still use this one. With the blowing in the wind.
Oh yes, I think we. This is what we're getting today.
The wind is blowing.
Blowing in the wind. Yep.
The wind is blowing outside, huh?
Mm-hmm. Oh. So we need to sing it.
Sing it.
Country road, take me home to the day.
Sing so good, eh?
Yeah.
Yeah. We sing one more fast song and then we'll go to slow song. We sing Jambalaya.
Fire! All right.
is very interesting. Hi there.
You know, I had an interesting experience. I was at a festival, and Diana Ross was on stage, and she said, "That white girl can dance," as I was dancing.
I saw you dancing.
Yes.
That's what you...
That's good. Diana Ross, you don't expect her to be...
Yeah. One of my favorite singers, Diana Ross, yeah. Hello!
Bom
bon
bon
bon bon bon
There you are. You didn't run away.
No.
We had lost a little blue jay.
Yeah. Now we will sing a sweet music today, not right now. The title of the song is "The End of the World." The reason why it's the end of the world, cause she don't love me anymore. It's for me. No. Okay, I don't know if you heard this song. The end of the world because she don't love me anymore. Why does the sun go on shining? Mercy. That's my father's favorite during those days. I sing with my father.
Now those two little birds here are ready to dance.
Oh, you wanna dance?
Yeah, those two little birds are ready to dance.
Oh, you're a beautiful verse, all right.
Oh, yeah.
What song is, you want to sing that song again? We'll sing that song again? Okay.
Yeah, we're gonna do it.
We're gonna do it again.
Yes.
That's only a practice a while ago. A while ago, it's a practice.
Yeah,
now, well, now it's the real Mahoya, right?
Right?
Right? Here
now
we go.
We're doing the real thing.
Now the real thing. Get your dancing shoes. Where it began, oh, I can't begin to know. Thank you. That was fun. That was fun. Everybody's dancing, yeah?
Yeah.
Yeah.